Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, Africa CDC, says the number of confirmed COVID-19 cases in the continent has reached over 7 million as of Thursday noon. The Africa CDC, the specialized healthcare agency of the African Union, said the death toll from the pandemic across the continent stands at 191,818. Over 6 million patients across the continent have recovered from the disease so far. South Africa, Morocco, Tunisia, and Ethiopia are among the countries with the most cases in the continent, according to the agency.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.